Hello, this is the latest Toon Tank recycled propane cylinder drum. It's got sound port on the bottom. It's got legs, little rubber feet, so if you want, you can set it right on the floor, like a floor tom. The problem with these drums is if you set it on a hard surface, the volume does kind of get taken right out of it by the harder the surface is. But if you have feet on it like this, and you can set it pretty much anywhere and it'll sound good. You can also just cradle it between your legs, which I'll show you. This one is gloss black on the bottom and cherry anodized paint on top. And it's you really can't see how nice the color is. I mean, it looks pretty nice in the video there, but when you see it not through a camera, it looks much darker red. Anyways, I'm gonna play a little bit so you can hear how it sounds. I've got the mic sitting on the floor just beside me, and I will attempt to play something. So here's the notes. One thing that these large tanks have over the shorter tanks is the bass notes. The bass notes are so much nicer. I've made both sizes, and just depends what you want. But if you want a deeper, bassier sound, then definitely these large tanks will do that for you. Little less portable. It's still quite easily handleable, though. I don't mind having it in between my legs like this at all. And it's got a nice, deep, rich tone. The chord sounds when you hit two together, technique. But definitely the smooth top helps with that. The tongues are all flush, and the sound port is on the bottom. Set of mallets. Don't know if they'll be this color or not. They could be any color. We'll give you a little sample of what that sounds like. Very light hit, brings out a very loud tone. That's it for now. Another Toon Tank. Thanks for watching.